Idaho execution protocol is still in effect. Three executed by the state since 1976. Choice of execution, lethal injection. The last person to be executed was Richard Levitt, June 12, 2012.